During a break at work, we all want to have a quick snack. But I wanted this snack to be still tasty and harmless to the body. I offer you sandwiches with egg and herbs that will satisfy your hunger before dinner. Have a nice snack. Boiled eggs are peeled from the shell and cut into rings. Cut the cucumber into slices. Cut the loaf into pieces. The loaf is lubricated with light mayonnaise to taste. We spread the sandwich ingredients in layers, cucumbers, egg. Decorate with herbs to taste. I put parsley.